Welcome to the SolarEdge ONE EV Charger installation guide. In this video, we'll walk you through the steps to achieve a safe and efficient installation. Before you start, refer to the quick installation guide included in the package, which has detailed instructions and safety guidelines. Check that the applicable circuit breaker is off. Make sure you have all the necessary tools ready, including a drill, a level, a screwdriver with a Torx T20 bit, and suitable safety equipment. Check the contents of the package. Choose an appropriate location to mount the charger, keeping in mind the distance to the vehicle's parking spot and the accessibility of the electrical panel. Level the backplate and use it to mark the locations for the mounting holes. Drill holes at the marked locations, insert the wall anchors, and firmly attach the mounting bracket to the wall. Remove the ceiling plug and use a sharp knife to cut out a section of the ceiling plug for the cable entry. Reinsert the ceiling plug into its position, then snap the safety clamp onto the ceiling plug. After you strip 12 millimeters of insulation from the wires, attach ferrules and insert the cable through the ceiling plug. Install the wires at the terminals according to the local grid phase configuration. Use a screwdriver with a T20 bit to tighten the terminal block screws. Fix the cable in position with the cable clamp. Align the blue indicator and slide the charging unit. Ensure it is secure. Use the two 4.8mm screws to fix the charging unit to the wall bracket. Remove the blue indicator stickers. Turn the circuit breaker on to restore power. The charger's LED indicator lights up, indicating it is ready. A steady blue light means the charger is working correctly and ready to use. Test the installation by plugging in your electric vehicle and verify that charging starts as expected. Congratulations! You have successfully installed the SolarEdge ONE EV Charger. It's now time to commission the charger. For additional assistance or questions, please refer to the support resources on our website.